In this video, today we are talk about how to reset your phone Vivo Y21L. If you have Vivo Y21L mobile, let's see how can reset it. First of all, open your mobile settings, go to settings, then you need to scroll down. There is a many options you have seen, and you need to open more settings option. There is a more setting option, click on here. Where's this coming here, and you need to go here, scroll down. And there is an option to backup and reset. Click on backup on reset. There is a backup and reset. How can you reset? So you need to click on this option, erase all data. So you can erase your mobile's all data or you will be reset. Also there is a reset all settings option you can also use there. But if you have want full mobile reset, then use its option and also not its. So click on here, erase all data. Then it will show you how everything is will be not in your phone login, it will be deleted. Also there is an option you can select it and click on reset phone option, so you can reset your phone. Thanks for watching.